So, marijuana, unfairly fingered, wild reputation, blah blah. Despite civilized efforts, it's still illegal and ords of cops are desperately waiting to wreck your pad and beat you up for smoking a joint. The only thing to do is to put marijuana on the white list alongside Big Pharma, with labs, scientists in white gowns, and heavy regulations. Enter blockchain. When you buy our buds, you can easily check out the fertilizer used, water quality, test results, even the lab assistant's pet dog name. Rex, woof, down boy. We'll have our own social network of cannabis startups. The best will be financed by us, and you can enter and share our co-working space using the QR code of your online wallet. We also have our own coin, which can be used to bid for projects, pay contractors, etc. Plus a little for admin. Just a little. We burn half of the commission for each transaction that occurs in our system, and what we don't sell during crowd sale, we'll also burn. Not because we're pyromaniacs, but just to have less coins, so demand skyrockets. Buy early before everything burns. Another 40 million we'll light in a dual currency fund and try to control the fires. We won't burn the fund, despite the temptation. Remember, Babylon must be destroyed and marijuana legalized. If you know how to do this, we'll give you money too.